crosses the international borderline between the United States and Canada. Near this, the water plunges to a depth of 180 feet, or 55 meters. The water that flows around the falls comes from four of the five Great Lakes. From here, the water goes down the Niagara River to Lake Ontario, then the St. Lawrence River, and finally to the Atlantic Ocean. Just to the right of the falls is the journey behind the falls.